gentleman. Then I crossed 15 million with the wave of my hand. I grew drunk on water, turned into wine. Wake up, everyone. How can you sleep at a time like this unless the dreamer is the real you? Listen to your voice, the one that tells you to taste past the tip of your tongue. Leap in the net will appear. I don't wanna wait before the dream is over. I'm gonna make it mine. Yes, I.
Alright, we're here at the Caves Cove Loop Scenic Trail. Closed the motorists until 10 p.m. We have Elizabeth. It is a beautiful morning. Beautiful trail's about, I don't know, 70 degrees. Barely humid.
Well, I don't wanna break before the tour is over. I'm gonna make it mine. Yes, I'm alone and I'm gonna make it mine. Yes, I'll make it all mine.
Cave Bluff. About 2.5 miles so far. About halfway to the top of Mount LeConte. LeConte. Schmonte. There's Liz. She's good. How you doing on water?
Good.
Yeah. Doing good.
If this is what it takes to take me.
Close. This view is well worth the hike, though.
Snake!
Oh my god. Okay. This trail's been wet with water. Oh my god. It's a long way down, but it's well worth it. They've never gone this long without a care before. Down to the water. I wanted water, but I'll walk through the fire. If this is what it takes to take me even higher, then I'll come through like I do when the world keeps testing me, testing me, testing me. This horse backwards. Everyone's horse started eating, so freaking out over here. But there's Liz. She's smiling. She's happy. My horse's name's like Yahtzee or something. I forget. Liz, what's your horse's name?
Sunshine.
Sunshine. Okay. I forget my horse's name. It's okay. Right, here we go. Would you hold on to me tighter? As the summer sun got higher, if we roll from town to town and never shut it down, would you go with me? We're crossing a stream. Oh, whoa, easy killer. Come on. Let's go. Yeah. If I didn't know the way, if I gave you my hand, would you take it and make me the happiest man in the world? If I told you my heart couldn't beat one more minute without you, girl, would you accompany me to the edge of the sea? Let me know if you're really intrigued. All right, here we are. Chimney Top is Liz's butt. We're only about 5,300 feet, over 1,000 feet lower than Mount LeConte, but still pretty. We had this crazy hike up these rocks. And Liz says the top is nice. So, hang on. Let's go. See what happens. If we rode the clouds together. But this is the cliff we're sitting on, and it really makes you realize how much it feels good to breathe.
What?
Yeah, Liz is just so into my logic this week, you know? If I gave you my hand, would you take it and make me the happiest man in the world? If I told you my heart couldn't be.
You're a falling star. You're the getaway car. You're the line in the sand when I go too far. You're the swimming pool on an August day. And you're the perfect thing to say.
And Mura. And Mura. Tonight, we went to the melting pot. Okay, would you hold the camera still?
Okay.
Tonight, we went to the melting pot and got some fondue. And we were looked down upon for not buying a $90 dinner. Then we spent $26 to come on this thing. And through these crazy times, it's you. You make me
your every word, your everything. You're a carousel, you're always somewhere.